You just started using Flutter with Android Studio and you get the error. Fail to install the following Android SDK packages as some licenses have not been accepted. More than likely, you are first running the test Flutter underscore app on Windows to make sure everything is working properly so you can start developing your Android app with Flutter. Don't worry, I have the quickest solution for you in this video. Follow me. Okay, what I'm gonna do is real simple. We're gonna open a command prompt, cmd, start run cmd, and we just need to change directory to the Flutter bin directory, right? If you don't remember, it's c source flutter and then bin. We need to copy this path here. We're going to copy that path and we just need to change directory to the change directories to that directory. Hit enter. Now we just need to run the flutter doctor, and we'll do minus h so you can see all the commands here. Flutter doctor will help you get everything installed correctly, but all we need to do is run dash dash android dash licenses, which runs the Android SDK manager tool to accept the SDK licenses. So let me show you how to do it. We're going to go flutter doctor dash dash, just like it is, dash licenses, and that's it. And mine are already accepted, but yours will say accept. So you need to do Y, enter, probably three or four of them, or however many it is. Just make sure that you accept them all. And then once you run Flutter Doctor now, you should have all the check marks. That should have solved your issue with fail to install the following Android SDK packages as some licenses have not been accepted. Make sure you run your test Flutter app to make sure everything is working properly. All the information will be in the description, and make sure that you use example Flutter files and Android Studio files. I have some in the description. They're free. Just you can go ahead and click them. Also, I have the entire write-up in the description, all the commands as well. And if you have any other problems associated with anything centered around the setup, just go ahead and leave a comment and I'll be sure to answer them. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to the channel. Thank you.